Hello and welcome to Stairlift Guru. Today we will be looking at financial breakdown of having a disability in the UK. But before we start, do not forget to head over to stairliftguru.co.uk to get your free stairlift quote. We are your one-stop shop for all things when it comes to stairlifts. Let us now get into it and start. Living with a condition is a challenging experience for both the body and the soul. However, ingenuity can often result in financial distress and impoverishment. Here is the financial breakdown of having a disability. Government findings from having a disability in the UK. When this is combined with the fact that people with disabilities are more likely to be disabled or working in low-wage jobs, people may be concerned. Several administrations have adopted and modified various healthcare programs over the years to address increasing healthcare prices. The first of these is now in operation and is being introduced. The new administration has just proposed plans to limit more pay cuts. Summary of financial breakdown of having a disability. That is an overview of the financial breakdown of having a disability. Also, other costs can be down to having to buy new equipment for your hope, such as buying a stairlift. This is so that you will be able to get up and down your stairs again. If this is a constraint, then you can get a stairlift grant to help you. Stairlift prices do range and something you should factor into your budget if you think you need one. Thank you for listening to our video on financial breakdown of having a disability in the UK. We hope this has helped you understand more. If you want to buy a stairlift, then please go to our website and get a free quote at stairliftguru.co.uk. Or if you just want to learn more, then go to our website to learn more. Thank you.